Chris, Christmas just started for me as Katie Tunstall bellowed out that fantastic hit 2,000 Miles, my favourite Christmas song ever. Awesome. Thanks, Phil in Yorkshire. Well, how about we put somebody right bang up against Katie Tunstall for all the right reasons, in the right fashion. James Dean Bradfield is here.
Good morning, sir.
Morning.
How are you?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
How has the year been for James Dean Bradfield and the Manic Street Preachers?
God, it's really busy years for us. Just feel my age a tiny bit this morning, but other than that, really good.
But you look great. I mean, you know, we did a similar thing 10 years ago on the TV. You look entirely the same. I look like my granddad.
No. I've got a touch of the silver streak coming in at the side here now and stuff. So, no, it's a very charming of you, but it's not true.
All right. Now, you did something very special on TFI Friday in those days. I believe we have a one-off repeat performance.
Yeah, no, when we were asked to do this, I just saw kind of one of the moments where it felt like as if we were a cult band that went overground is when I did a cover of Last Christmas on your show. Back in the day, heady days of Britpop, so I'm going to do Last Christmas by Wham.
So, in many ways, we're getting in a time machine and we're going back.
We are, yeah.
Definitely. Why the heck not? How about this? This is superb. Last Christmas, James Dean Bradfield!
The last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to stop me from tears, I give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to stop me from tears, I give it to someone special. Once bitten, but twice shy, I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? It's been a year, it doesn't surprise me. Happy Christmas, I wrapped it up unsaid, and whether or not seen, I loved you, I meant it. Now I know what a fool I've been, but if you kiss me now, I know you'd fool me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to stop me from tears, I give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to stop me from tears, I give it to someone special.
Wow, how about that? James Dean Bradfield, Last Christmas. What do you think about that?
It was really good.
Superb, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Is he cool?
Yeah.
He's super cool. He's my age. He looks younger, doesn't he? Come on, you can be honest.